Čo si bžusík, autobusík, moje meno ja ťa vás vítam pri dnešnom dieli z hry Brosers. Dneska to je Broly Days, hashtag 2. Dneska si povedme aj Brotalk, čiže klikám si tieto odmeny, alebo možno bude týr nový. Tak čo, je nový týr. A máme tu Big Rocks, čiže ideme na to. Poďte. Čo som taký človek, ktorému sa nedarí v tejto hre. Ideme do shopu, čo tam dneska free bude, podľa mňa koiny. Pimpek. Tak vy ste dobrí. Aspoň niečo ste nám dopriali. Tu je starperka, skinny. No, tak ideme na to. Barley 8-bit kamal, ten 8-bit a ten Barley dosku. Musím si hneď kliknúť. Čiže Barley, 8 Pit a Surge. Surge máme tu. Čo tam aj rovno dám? Barley. To bude, a nie to. Ja už na ňom mám mood, ten nahnevaný. Teraz mám aj smutný, OK. A ešte, kde to bol 8 Pit? Ten naslatý 8 Pit. OK, idem vám pustiť Brotalk. Tu máme. A ideme na to. Chvíľa zvuk. Každý zvuk video z Brouka. And welcome to Brawl Talk.
Happy anniversary everyone. Brawl is completing 3 global years tomorrow.
Our end of the year tradition is back, and with 2 more days of rewards. Open the game every day from tomorrow to December 26th and collect a free reward every day.
You can get coins, boxes, exclusive pins, wildcard power points, and a free skin for Dynamite, which is inspired by his first release in the beta of Brawl Stars.
We're also doing something on top of the gifts this year. During the celebration, you will get extra quests every day.
But be careful. Both extra quests and the free rewards only last for 24 hours.
Oh, and look at the time. It's Broly Days already.
Let's start with Grom, our new epic brawler. A security guard in the castle in Star Park who is best friends with his walkie-talkie and terrified of kids.
Yep, so to hide his fear, he uses a happy-looking hoodie over his face.
He's a damage dealer who's throwing bombs that explodes in 4 different directions when they touch the floor.
His super is very similar, but a lot bigger, more destructive, and it can also destroy walls.
So how is this related to Broly Days?
Because you can get him for free during the Broly Days challenge, which starts on December 23rd. The format will be similar to the previous challenge for Grief. 3v3 game modes with retries.
If you don't unlock him in the challenge, he will become available in the shop and in boxes late December.
We can't have Broly Days without our seasonal skins, right?
Exactly. This year we have for you Ho 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 Bo, like Gift Press Jackie, Slayer Griff, and Logma Spike.
The 2020 Broly Days skins are also back, but not the skins from 2019.
The Broly Days Pirates are now part of a different group of skins.
The Pirates.
And they will become part of a pirate event.
Okay, Broly Days are over.
Clean up your holiday decorations and open up space for the Tiger Pit Arena.
This update will also include the next Brawl Pass season, the Year of the Tiger. It will all take place inside a video game, which is inside our video game. And everything related to this season will be a tribute to classic old fighting games.
New season, new brawler. Fang will be our next chromatic brawler coming with the new Brawl Pass season in January. He works at the local cinema in Star Park, but he's also an aspiring actor, usually in lower budget martial art movies.
Fang is a melee brawler that can kick everyone in his way. Unlike El Primo, Rosa or Buzz, he doesn't throw a series of attacks, but just one instead, which is harder to hit but does a lot more damage.
And if he misses his kick, his shoe flies away in the same direction of his attack. He doesn't do a lot of damage, but could be a good strategy to charge up his super. It also also looks funny too.
His super is quite different though. He unleashes a powerful flying kick that if it hits an enemy, it will connect to another target, if the target is within Fang's super range. This can happen up to 4 times in total. He could literally wipe a whole team with just one super if you play it right.
Since Fang is the Chromatic Brawler of this update, he received a skin at the last tier of the Brawl Pass, which is called Furious Fang. The skin for the first tier is Major Rosa.
And here are our challengers: El Tigro, Orochi Edgar, Sway Master Barley, and Nyan Nita for the Power League skin.
Not a challenger, but a cute one for Valentine's Day. El Corazon.
One note to the Brawl Pass season. It will be shorter than before, so now every new season will start on the fourth Monday of every other month. If you are the kind of person who doesn't like to depend on your teammates and don't like to play solo showdown, we have a new game mode for you.
Duels is our newest 1v1 game mode, and here is how it works. Before the match starts, you have to pick 3 brawlers. When one of your picked brawlers gets defeated, you play the next one in line, so each brawler equals an extra chance.
To win the mode, you must defeat all the brawlers from your opponent. Whoever does it first wins.
When a brawler gets defeated, both players respawn at the start position. The environment which has been destroyed before will stay destroyed in the next round.
For now, this new game mode will be seasonal, but will be available throughout the next Brawl Pass season, starting in January.
Power League matches can now be played in friendly matches.
And as usual, we are getting lots of animated pins.
But before we go, we just want to give a huge shout out to all the Brawl Stars contestants in the Brawl Stars World Finals, which happened just a few weeks ago.
But a bigger shout out to Zeta Division, who are this year's world champions.
Thank you for another awesome year, and we see each other in 2022.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Čiže s vami sa dneska učí Aťa, tak čauko zase zajtra.